Good morning, kiddos, and happy Friday. Today is Friday, April 30th, April 30. So adding Friday to our calendar. Yesterday was Thursday. Today is Friday. Tomorrow will be Saturday. Tomorrow will be the weekend. Awesome. We love the weekends. We can rest up, sleep in, play outside. Should be a good weekend for that. You can even attend our community one book, one community event, and we can look at those activities of Freddie Fernordner, fearless first grader, and the fantastic flying bicycle. If you happen to come and visit, you will see Miss Wilcox at one of the stations tomorrow at our community event. And that's on the Calhaven Trail, so don't forget to mention it to your families. All right, looking at our hundreds chart, we're going to go ahead and count these by fives. So counting in the middle and at the end of each row, can you count with me? 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, 100. Let's take a look at these top rows of numbers, and we're going to count up to 20 the say 10 way, just to practice and refresh. So we count the first row regular. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we say 10, 1, 10, 2, 10, 3, 10, 4, 10, 5, 10, 6, 10, 7, 10, 8, 10, 9, 2 tens. So 20 is the same as 2 tens or 2 groups of 10. And let's count by tens now using our hundreds chart. So we start here and we say 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Awesome. We're going to add another straw today to our place value chart. And I just peeked up there to see that this is going to make number 10. We had 9 yesterday. One more makes 10, which means we need to create a bundle. So we'll wrap our rubber band around there, and it's going to go into the tens place now. So we have one bundle of 100. We have 1 10, 2 10s, 3 10s, 4 10s, 5 10s now. So we'll put a 5 up here, and we have 0 ones. So 150 is our number today. 150. Awesome. Looking at our focus wall for our reading this week, we're talking, this whole unit is about how people get from here to there. And this week we're talking about how we can use transportation for our jobs. And specifically, we are looking at semi-trucks and big trailers. And so our words this week are cabs, haul, headlight, steering wheel, trailers, and truckers. And we've heard those words in our song, as well as in our story, Trucks Roll, this week. We're working on the vowel sound U, that sound found most often in the middle of words, sometimes at the beginning of words, and sometimes it has a long U sound, and it kind of says ooh, ooh, for that long U sound. We've picked up 3 new words this week that will continue again next week to refresh our memories. Those words are what, was, and said. What was said? All right, kiddos, regular scheduled day today, so we will have morning meeting. We will finish our Freddie Fernordner book with our last 2 chapters. We will have a short show and tell if there's time at the end. So we're going to save that for the end of our morning meeting today. And then we do have WIN groups with Mrs. Lira, Mrs. Wright, and Mrs. Weber today, as well as blue and green groups will meet with Ms. Wilcox today. So regular Friday schedule, and then after today is the weekend. And I hope to see you at our One Community, One Book event, where we're going to do awesome stations all about our book, The Fantastic Flying Bicycle. And you're going to have the opportunity to meet the author, Mr. Jonathan Rand. So that is happening this weekend as well. Super, super exciting. All right. Otherwise, kiddos, I hope you all have a fabulous Friday, and I will see you all in just a few minutes.